Good morning, Port Jeff. Welcome to the Royals Network Morning Show. I'm Artemi.
And I'm Dan.
Today is Monday, February 13th, and it is a B-Day. Here's Daniel with some announcements.
Valentine's Day is tomorrow. Also, the track team has the state qualifier meet today at Suffolk County Community College. Good luck to the people competing.
Wonderful. I'm sure the track team will do well. Speaking of sports, Grace's badminton spot!
We're Team Fortnite. Personally, I don't know if we're gonna win. Michael's not the strongest teammate. I don't know if our chemistry is there, but we're gonna give it a good fight.
Team take over. We're about to run this up. I think looking at the competition, it's kind of bummy out there. I think we'll take it, but I need to sleep. First round going hard, but that was what we do.
Team Jagger, and we think we're gonna win the tournament tonight.
I think we're gonna take out all the teams pretty easily and win this thing beats.
So Team Rancid at Rancid, Rancid and Rancid. We're gonna win this thing.
Andrew Dabe sucks at badminton, but Braden's gonna carry him to the championship.
Okay, so period 5A of Badminton Championship of America in the universe. Who's gonna win that tournament? That's a very good question. There's some good teams in there. I have an idea who's gonna win, but I can't say it because I am a neutral party, supposedly. But I'm looking forward to it. I will let you know afterwards if I was correct in my own head.
I think Team Branson and Branson are gonna win.
Me and Michael, we lost in the early rounds, but we're doing really well now. I think the team bonding is getting better as we go through the brackets, destroying teams. Whiff and Brandon, they're a strong, you're good. They're strong competitors, so I think we're doing really well.
Okay, so we won that round.
Yeah, I don't know about all that, but
we did.
Damn!
Damn!
Project
S ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
Easy dub.
It's fun winning.
Yeah, it's a nice tournament. Had some good competition, but we won 11-7 the last game.
Yeah, undefeated.
Yeah, undefeated champions.
Wow, that was slightly interesting.
I liked the part with all the badminton in it.
That's it for today. Have a great day, Port Jeff.